Oh, you gotta love that from Samara.
I was just thinking, over the years, what has made Ellie Samara so strong? And her service game and her angles are two of the key factors. We'll play a wide wing backhand.
Great turn.
Six, four.
Good rally.
The irony here for me, she saves the net ball. It's when she's behind the table, she's really good in this game. One fishing shot there, just sort of guiding it back with topspin.
11-6.
So first game then goes to Chen Meng.
Five all.
Yeah, she is back.
Night and day.
6-7.
Yeah, nice angle there from Chen Meng. Trailing for much of this game. Oh, what a serve.
9-6.
Brilliant from Samara. Yeah, that's why she's giving us a little pumped fist. That is the best serve I think we've seen so far, isn't it? And it's just given her that confidence, hasn't it? Really a wonderful couple of points for Elizabeth Samara. Has got 4 game points here against Chen Meng.
Yeah, the scar power of that serve. When you're on the receive, you don't have to worry about that normally. Chen Meng, when's the last time you saw Chen Meng get aced?
11-6.
Often she drops too many games either. But it's Samara who's drawn level, 1-1.
For Chen Meng.
1-1.
Defeating Liu Nagasaki. 3-1.
Adaptable, learns quickly.
8-2.
Yeah. I think this is a reaction to losing that last game. Chen Meng is looking in imperious form here.
11,
after being stunned in the previous game, Chen Meng comes bouncing back in style and wins this one at a canter. We saw in the opening couple of days as well the Hopes kids walking through with the stars. I mean, that is a special moment, isn't it? That's something really nice for them.
Yeah, the world number one, Fang Zhendong, down the aisle there.
1-2.
Superb
one.
From Samara. On the backhand. Oh.
4-8.
More like 4-ace.
That's twice, but yeah. This one a little bit different. But
well, this one caught the edge of the table.
Yeah. Wow.
The most amazing thing, I'd love to see that from another angle.
Special for Samara.
9-5.
Chen Meng's reaction says it all. Gotta love it. Oh man, tough day right now. For the world number two, the defending champion. Break not going her way, but in all fairness, I think it's been pretty balanced. It just happened recently with that edge serve and then this.
Yeah.
6.
4 game points here for Samara.
Shovel serve with the toss. She does such a good job of keeping it disguised and unpredictable what the serve is going to be. And Chen Meng not able to get in the way she wanted.
11,
Samara
6.
Has won this 4th game. Samara. Brilliant from her. It's 2-all. Only once before has she done that.
Oh,
5, Samara.
1.
I'm so disappointed with that.
Yeah, it's a tough way to come out of your timeout, especially in a crucial moment like this. The difference between 2-4. And she's still world number two. She's still in amazing shape. She has no fear and a 2-point lead with the serves.
7-6.
This is the kind of game it is.
7-all.
Clutch points here.
Those could be the difference. That could be the match.
7,
you talked about
8.
Taking the pace off. Samara's done it again.
8-all.
Curious if we'll see anything long.
9,
no, you
8.
Won't.
Not on that one. Wow. Greetings to the Chinese national team for later.
8-10.
Well, well, well. 2 match points for Elizabeth Samara.
Yeah.
Elisabetta Samara has done it. She's beaten the defending champion, Chen Meng. We have seen two of the best players in the world in women's singles eliminated from China. Only her third ever win against a Chinese player. Her first ever against Chen Meng.
Just to put that into perspective, the other two wins against Chinese players could be anyone. They could be players you've never heard of. This is the defending champion of the Singapore Smash out in the round of 32. I mean, the towel over the face. I mean, this is everything. She is just summoning otherworldly powers here. And a hug, it is a step in the right direction. Now, what this means is, not only did she just have a career-defining win at the age of 33, she has now taken over the road that Chen Meng earned by being one of the top two seeds. She now has the best draw possible on this half of the bracket.
Love the expression there on Samara's face.